This hip-hop dance company from Manhattan, New York.
Justin Marin here with Rhythmatics TV. I'm here with Sarah and Chanel of Rhythm Juniors. I'm here with Leslie and Mikey of RDT.
I'm with YFAM.
I'm here with Greg from Functions.
Rhythmology.
Inertia.
Team Technique. Woo! Cindy Ho and Katrina Battiola of Ven 15.
I'm here with Outbursts.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm here with Mark and Casper of The Society. I'm here with Project D. Yeah. Here with the directors of
Epic Motion.
And what do you guys bring to the stage today?
We have a new set that we debuted at Water Boston, and you saw us. And we're doing the same one today. It's a little bit of a different feel than our past sets. It's a little more on the theatrical side, storytelling. It's based heavily on the music, which we're really in love with. It's really good music. I feel like it's better if you see it, then you'll kind of get the gist.
Today we are bringing a little sass, we're bringing a little hardness, a little bit of everything, especially with a team full of all girls, you know. It's definitely fun to see, so since we're all trying to be hard and then have a little bit of sass.
This is, I guess, what Rhythm is used to. This is, I guess, it's different from what we usually do. But I guess you can say there's going to be a lot of energy, high energy, and a lot of high energy, and it's different from what we're used to.
We learned a lot from seeing all of these groups. This is the first time we're actually entering this kind of scene, I guess you could say. There's not much of it down in Philly. So last year, you know, we took a lot of it. We learned a lot about the transitions, about using the stage, the presence. So this year we're trying to incorporate more of that. It's a little bit difficult because these are our new generation, so there's a lot more to teach them, but
we like to do more emphasis on like trying to bring back that b-boy thing, kind of like mix it up and then choreo.
Something fun, entertaining, I guess. We've always tried to incorporate something that entertains the audience and basically speaks about our personality as a team.
Just think of it's just us, pretty much. I'm not even gonna just try to like define it like swagger or anything like that. It's just our personality, who we are. You know what I mean? And I don't want to be compared to nothing else, you know what I mean? It's just something that we want to do, you know, and we just did it for the love dance.
Different from what we had in the past, where we had roller coaster set, Nickelodeon set, and we want to try and leave more of the childish kind of themes and project more to reach the audience with emotions and different kinds of style of dance.
Yeah, kind of like grow up, pretty much.
Normal PD, we normally do.
Same.
And a little bit of a twist, so.
A twist?
Yeah,
it's a twist.
Pseudo twist.
Sexiness.
Well, we're bringing, like I said, we're bringing individuality, creativity, really fun pieces, pieces that are all different kinds of styles and feelings. We're bringing a good
energy.
Good energy. Good.
Yes.
Fun. Positivity.
Fun.
And fun.
It's really a feel-good set. I think we have a lot of nice songs. It's groovy, it's like gonna funk with us. It's nice. I think it's gonna make people smile.
Boners!
Boners!
I guess, and second place goes to RDT.
Oh my god, we're gonna go party, y'all. We're gonna have fun, celebrate with the fam, you know?